Hazrat Ubaidullah bin Abdullah heard from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, a merchant used to give loan to the people. Whenever he would look at any poor, he would say to his servant, excuse him. Perhaps Allah Jalla Jalaluhu may excuse us. So Allah Jalla Jalaluhu pardoned him. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2078.